pretty both ways, but I think he looks a little more tense this way, of course.
Yeah.
His back end looks pretty similar between the two. The way he's moving his back legs in.
He's got good hawk and cycle motion.
He's got good motion in both legs.